Hey, what's up? I'm Rekeema. Welcome to Detailed Dream, where the primary focus is to expose you to the expansive world of luxury goods for yourself and your home. Today, I have something to review for you, and it may be one of the most absurd luxury items you can buy. Well, depending on how you look at it, I spent $120 on a luxury Diptyque car diffuser. So you won't have to, or you may want to. You may be in the market for an insanely expensive car fragrance. Whatever the case may be, I will show you what spending $120 gets you in a luxury car fragrance. Now, something I want you to know about me is that I love my cars, my favorite of all time being the Lamborghini Murcielago. If you're a car person, you know there is nothing like a naturally aspirated V12. The symphony that just comes from a Lamborghini V12 is one of the best sounds in the world. Okay, I'm getting sidetracked, but as a car person, I find it therapeutic to take care of my car. It's an extension of my home, so it has to stay clean, well organized, and probably the most important, it has to smell phenomenal at all times. No exceptions. Have you ever gotten into someone's car and it turned your nostrils upside down? It's a smell that just makes you want to get out and walk. We've all experienced it at least once, and if you're the person with that car, please keep watching. Now, what I have here is probably one of the most expensive car diffusers you can buy at $120 after taxes. The Diptyque car diffuser with the 34 Boulevard Saint Germain fragrance insert. And before we get into anything else about this highly expensive luxury car diffuser, I want to answer the burning question on everyone's mind. Well, is it worth it? The short answer to that is yes and no. Let me explain. Let's start with why it's not worth it. If you're just looking at the price of this, then no, it wouldn't be worth it for you. Even though it costs more than Diptyque standard size candles and room sprays, but you have to keep in mind that it's still a luxury fragrance that will demand a premium cost. But what sets it apart from other car fragrances? What makes it worth it? Well, what makes it worth it far outweighs the price, in my opinion. These are my personal opinions on why I think it's worth it. For one, I've never been a fan of those hanging fresheners you often find on rearview mirrors or the steering wheel column stocks. We all know someone with a collection of those hanging tree scents. They never seem to last more than a couple weeks though. PF Candle Co. does offer some really good hanging fresheners, but they only last up to 6 weeks. Another reason why I went for the Diptyque car diffuser is because, well, it's a Diptyque fragrance. If you've ever smelled anything from this fragrance house, then you know, finding anything like it is very hard. Diptyque has some very unique scents, a little on the loud side, but not too overwhelming. And since I don't care too much about their candles, which I tell you why in this video, I gravitate towards their room sprays and various diffusers, which are just as good. And I am also aware that there are so many other options for a car fragrance to choose from, like the Febreze vent clip you can get from somewhere like Target. They never seem to last as long either, maybe 30 days at most. But my question is it Diptyque though? When you buy the diffuser, it comes with the fragrance insert inside the box. It's not like you have to pay for each item separately the first time. Inserts are $50 separately, but the good thing is that you won't have to buy the diffuser housing again. So take the $120 and subtract the $50 for the insert, and the diffuser housing will only come out to be $70. Like I mentioned earlier, I picked up the 34 Boulevard Saint Germain scent, and if you're new to Diptyque, it's a scent that encapsulates the scent of the first boutique, located at none other than 34 Boulevard Saint Germain in Paris. This is by far one of the best scents that comes from Diptyque. It's a strong green mossy scent with some blackcurrant leaves. And there's definitely some woody notes with some spicy accords of clove and cardamom to really bring this scent together. But those fresh green notes really shines through in this scent. So having it in a very small space like a car will not feel overpowering, well, depending on the intensity of the diffusion. It works just like your ordinary fragrance vent clip. You slide the diffuser onto the car vent and the scent gets dispersed with the air that comes through the car vents. Very simple. And if you want strong intensity, open the diffuser all the way to the right using the metal tab. I found it to be a little too much for me though, so I keep it more towards the left, which is almost closed, and it has the perfect disbursement. I don't know about you, but I don't want to pass out while driving because of a car fragrance. But even with the diffuser all the way closed, it's not truly closed. The scent still comes through. Maybe that's because the back of the diffuser housing is open. The housing is made of a metal construction, and while it doesn't feel as high quality in my opinion, The aesthetic is something I can appreciate. I love how it looks with the adjustable gold grille that allows you to control the intensity of the fragrance. It doesn't need any special maintenance either. And since the diffuser itself does not absorb any of the fragrance, a new insert with a different fragrance can be loaded at any time. One of the best things by far about this diffuser is that the insert comes in a resealable pouch. So if you want to switch the fragrance for another, you can simply put it back in its pouch and seal it up. And once open, it can last up to 3 months if you're putting it back in its pouch after each use. And if it's unopened, it can last up to 18 months, which is a very long time for any fragrance to last without use. I'm going to admit it now, I don't plan on taking the insert out every time I get out of my car. That's a little too much, even for me, unless I'm switching out the fragrance. Other than that, I would just be closing the diffuser vent every time I get out of my car. Diptyque only has 5 car scents to choose from right now. There's Baize, Fig, which is another one of my favorites, Rose, Fleur d'Orange, and 34 Boulevard. If you love any of these scents and want them as a car fragrance, I'm telling you now, you will not be disappointed. They had the Ombre scent a while ago, which is probably my favorite scent from Diptyque. And once that comes back, I will definitely be picking that up. If you have a luxury car, you need a luxury fragrance. It only makes sense. You do not want those plastic vent clips. And if you're looking for a car fragrance that matches the scents of your home, this is for you. The luxury scent collector. The endless compliments I get from this diffuser whenever someone gets in my car is money well spent. And I love that my car smells just as nice as my home. It's not just any diffuser, it's Diptyque.